Hello friends, find the value of t if t to the power t equal to 25. Let's have a solution. To solve this, take natural log ln on both sides, ln t to the power t equal to ln 25. As ln a to the power b equal to d ln a, then it will be t ln t equal to ln 25. I'm going to apply here Lambert W function, which is very easy to understand. If you have an expression a times e to the power a, if you apply here Lambert W function, then it will be equal to a. Like if you have 4 times e to the power 4, apply Lambert W function, it will be equal to 4. I hope you understood. And here we have t. Must remember that t equal to e to the power ln t, because we need here the power of e in this question. So we can write it as t ln t equal to ln 25 will be here e to the power ln t times ln t as it is equal to ln 25. It can be written as ln t times e to the power ln t equal to ln 25. So we have this expression as a, this is also equal to a, like e times e to the power a. So in the next step, I'm going to apply here Lambert W function, W ln t times e to the power ln t equal to W ln 25. So here W a times e to the power a will be equal to a. So we have here ln t equal to W ln 25 as it is. To get the value of t, rise e on both sides, e to the power ln t equal to e to the power W ln 25, as e to the power ln t equal to t. So it will be t equal to e to the power W ln 25. Here you can see ln 25 is constant and whole W ln 25 is also constant. So we have the value of t, which is approximately equal to 2.963. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.